something you would only see out of a movie. A plane crash occurred carrying the University of Michigan basketball.
It's going to be a tight schedule for the University of Michigan men's basketball team. Their plane slid off the runway.
The plane sustained extensive damage.
To Washington, D.C. for the Big Ten tournament, where they're playing Illinois in the first round tomorrow.
But the team's equipment, I'm told, is still on the plane right now, and so certainly that is
so much
a
in perspective right now that everybody's safe. And everybody's, you know, we have a few people banged up a little bit, a few cuts, a few bruises. But other than that, everybody's healthy and it could have been much worse.
Irvin staying with it. Four to shoot now for Walt. Abdul-Rahman.
He got a three and he finished.
Got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. No need to mention my past, cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the acts, and the stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I wanted, I needed, don't doubt that I can't live without. This is everything I've dreamed of, it's everything I've ever wanted.
John Beilein, the winningest coach now in Michigan history.
My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I've tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. New redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the acts, and the stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it, don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of, it's everything I ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans?
Maintaining possession, Irvin.
I'm like a seed planted in the dirt.
Irvin over the top. Wilson quickly up there. Wilson great at that. Wilson. Unbelievable. What a story.